how does it feel to be Miss USA?
It feels amazing. I don't think any Miss USAs have ever been crowned directly with Trump, so it was such a unique experience.
And can you just tell me a little bit about yourself?
A lot of people don't know this. I'm very academic. My dad was the first African American to go to Duke University. He integrated the entire school. My mom is a lawyer. She's an MBA and a CPA. So from a very young age, school has been pushed onto me, and that's great, and I'm so grateful for it. I went to UCLA. I graduated in political science and went on to do postgraduate studies in pre-medical sciences at the University of Southern California. Olivia gave me the best, most life-changing gift. She won Miss Universe about 2 weeks ago, so that means I got bumped up to Miss USA and I get to live out the rest of her reign. You know, they always have that line about first runners-up, that you should be prepared. If something happens, you'll take over, and it finally came true. I was prepared, and I'm so grateful to Olivia, our new Miss Universe, for providing me with this experience.